He moves the drum two beats to the right. Wow, what a move.
He's really going to pay for that one on the eighth hole.
We'll see what he does next. I just watched The Queen's Gambit, and it's so good. It's about chess.
Oh.
And I recommend that.
All right.
It's like a Netflix epic movie. It's like Breaking Bad, but chess.
That's right, folks. Breaking Bad, but with chess. Oh, yeah, here we go. There are people here. There are people in the chat. Oh, and you're looking at the never-ending screen. All right, we got Import in the studio.
Hello.
He's been here all day working on his stuff. And
that stuff, it's working. It's working on stuff.
The stuff's working.
And I work on stuff.
Yeah, the stuff is definitely working. So here we are. Yeah, and I was like, oh, do you want to just work on this 160 thing with me? So I'll just play it, and we can discuss what needs to happen.
Yeah, that's the vocals.
I can take care of those vocals. So, yeah, I don't know. What? Oh, I should like, here, you should take the first little round of stuff. Oh yeah, my keyboard's really cool. It's like, it shuts off every 5 minutes. So it makes it pretty fun for...
This keyboard or this keyboard?
This keyboard.
Oh, I'm so used to, I've been like trackpadding all day.
Oh.
After go to mouse.
So I was thinking like that bass sound could just get like beefed up or something. I don't know.
That just turn on?
Yeah, it's really weird. Those lights just turn on and off on their own. That might be the sub. Oh, is the keyboard being jankety? There we go. I can quickly get you to wherever, whatever effects you need to. Oh, okay. You're doing some layers. Okay. Also, if you open up one instance of Vital, the entire building explodes. Just FYI.
Yeah, it's awful for that.
Yeah.
I've been really good at freezing flattening using Vital because it's just
so for sure. Awful. Like, it might be even just worth freezing 13. Sucks though. It makes me like not want to use it, but it's sick.
It makes me feel better because I thought maybe if I got this computer it'd work better, but I guess it's just a bad plug-in.
No, but I'm gonna CPU. Well, I'm gonna get the Mac Mini with the M1. I think that'll
hopefully that should do it. Whoa.
Oh yeah, you gotta drag it. You gotta like.
Oh, where's the?
So you gotta drag it down. All right, it's kind of weird. You drag it down to the right.
Oh, okay.
And then you drag this up and into the left.
Do you want to change that? You know how? Just to make it go up? Would you prefer that?
Yeah. You can change that? Is that like a setting?
Yeah.
Let's see here. Oh, shit. We're learning something.
Where'd the settings go? Here they go. Arrangement. We want this to be this.
Oh.
Boom.
Well... Look at that.
I feel like that, and now it's more like fluid.
Oh, yes. So you drag it straight down, and then it...
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
That's a cool little...
Sick.
If you ever have like multiple ones, you just do whatever. Make it like super hard.
Like, yeah, like way complicated.
Okay. Just for fun, just to show you the thing I was talking about, I just want to see... Duplicated it just to... not mess it up. Do you know like if this is in a certain key at all?
It's an E.
E. So yeah, you can like do this. Is it E minor probably?
Yep.
Buttons.
I'm pretty sure, kind of.
It doesn't sound as happy, so it's probably minor. I don't know.
Yeah.
routed this LFO to the pitch bend, but like the pitch bend's gonna be locked to whatever notes are here.
Pitch bend. What does that mean?
So like, instead of it just going like whoa, I guess I'll do it with like a straight line. Okay. I do like the interface of this. Oh. See how it's like this is controlling like the pitch of it?
Oh, okay.
But now there's like two things going. Alright, get rid of this. Oh, but that was kinda cool though.
That was pretty sick.
Yeah, let's put it back.
Oh, that's sick, yeah. That adds like a little.
We can add a little bit of.
So wait, what is that? Are those just all the steps?
That's just the notes.
So what is the first. How do you. So did you just do E?
Uh huh. Ooh.
F. Oh, I see. Okay, right. Yeah, I see.
Oh, that was the actual thing you're doing there. Okay, cool.
That's pretty sick. I didn't know about that.
That's just probably my favorite thing about it. That's why I keep opening it and it crashes my whole computer.
Yeah.
But,
I love that.
What's it gonna do? I like it for this because then it adds those cool harmonics in the. Oh, wait, that's the other way around. I also like this OTT. I think it sounds
interesting. Yeah, I like it too.
Ooh. I don't know. I guess I should listen to everything.
I just learned about key tracking on the filters.
Okay.
Sound kind of sick is that sound going on with like a filter just filtering in and out, so it's like a
that's cool,
like
okay,
it's just kind of trippy.
Let's try that filter here,
but also that it might be worth turning, I guess it would require unfreezing the other one, but turning the delay off on the other one. I feel like the other one could just be used as like a low layer.
Yeah, yeah. So in vital.
Yeah, because the delay is on in vital, which is, that's what's giving it the like spacey kind of sound.
Okay. Do it in a second here. Okay, so this filter. Get rid of all this. These like warm-up filters are so crazy.
Oh yeah.
Oh, I gotta put this right to this first thing. Oh whoa.
Oh.
What is that? Engage. Oh, engage target. Alright. I gotta make this. I don't know how to make that nut, but I don't mind it. Okay, where are we? You want it as crazy as that, or less crazy? This is crazy.
Oh, that's kind of cool.
Half one. What's it fast?
Ooh, wait, just see how that sounds. Look at the rest.
It's like in key and out of key, I feel like.
Yeah, it is.
I think there's something wrong here.
Yeah.
Probably not
barely,
that.
Barely, though. I mean, it kind of works.
Let's see if there's any ideas in the chat. I think that's better. I think there was a wrong note in there.
See how it sounds with that, the other bass, too.
Oh, yeah.
I'm just curious.
Yeah, it sounds more in tune. Okay, here's this. Let's see. So, is the Windows button command, I'm guessing? Yes, okay.
Bingo. I
just tried
to hit a whirly on
the Dama. Whirly on the Dama. There we go. Okay, oh. You should look up on your phone frequency to note chart.
Frequency to note chart?
Yeah, because my phone's going to die. And yeah. This is usually on my desktop, but we can make this, we can add some cool layers to this. Should be like 100-ish around whatever's around, like.
Although this one might be like E2, right? Because it's like a higher.
Mm-hmm. Just what's
41.2 hertz is the.
Well, that's cool. Okay. Okay. Oh, controls, like, that's crazy. Okay, what's the next one? I guess what's that times
82.4 would be the E2.
Yeah, they just, like, keep doubling. What's next? 166?
6 would be the next one.
Cool, that's probably all I need. 326.
320 shit. 329.6. That's what the pre-drop should be. It should be 328 point shit.
328 point shit. See, like, I like going through some of these, just, they have different, like, tone things, and you can, like, dry wet it. That's cool. Oh, yeah. But anyway, we wanted to take this delay off here.
Oh, yeah.
You know,
for those of you that don't know, don't realize, there's a band practicing next door, and makes it pretty fun. Get a nice little.
It's like the music between the sets.
Yeah.
Music between the plays.
No silence here. No.
Love it. No silence.
Oh, also I'm not sold on that arpeggio thing whatsoever.
I think it'll be a melody over that.
Yeah, yeah, we should record. Okay, really.
I feel like there has to be like a line in there. And like change it or whatever.
Oh yeah,
let's
sure.
Let's see. I don't even know. Duplicate. Oh my god. Try this. Well, I guess what happens. So look, your computer can like do this and stream.
Oh, it's, I mean, I've definitely been having some hiccups.
Oh, command Z. Okay. Make a different one here. Like a different thing. Oh. Dude, these things in the Wavetable 10, Live 10.
Oh, I love the Live 10 wavetables.
They're so cool. Where is it?
Oh, if you click on the folder, the Live 10 folder. Yeah, yeah, there's all those subfolders.
Okay. That's what I was looking for. I want the format ones. These out. Yeah, I gotta get all this out of here.
That's sick. Oh, I like that.
Oh, I like that. What is this?
Also, I have that OTT, like, doing some crazy shit where it's, like, fully compressing the high end.
Now it's sounding like... It's like there's like reverb on here. You gotta get rid of that. It's somewhere on delay. Yeah, there we go.
Ooh.
I was wondering.
Ooh, that's sick.
Okay, I'm gonna turn the pitch back on. On by.
This is like my first crash course in vinyl sound design.
Yeah, I think it's so much like Serum. But it was just a little bit more tools. Like, this thing over here is crazy. Like, it makes anything insane.
Oh, yeah. Even doing just the vocoder one is, like, sick.
I gotta do the same thing here. What was it? E, G, B, C. What's this one?
The fart simulator.
Okay, maybe this one is a different wave. Womp. Just get rid of this. Dude, I like this target thing.
Oh, yeah, I know. Yeah, it's a little scary.
Yeah, I don't know. Okay, and
that's
then... That's sick. Let's just do it. Oh, that's what this thing is. This thing could be cool. Maybe I should do another... Oh, nice. Okay, real voice. This one's fun. What's it sound like? This one. Oh, I forgot about moving through the wavetable.
Oh, right, yeah.
Wow, I think that's cool. Okay. That's the thing. Do that melody thing maybe in this beginning part. Or do you want
to? Yeah. Also, I was thinking one thing that I feel like needs to get done is the drums. I don't know, the drums seem kind of.
Yeah, what are they?
I feel like we need to use a different snare or something. Yeah. Or maybe there needs to be like a ride cymbal going to keep it like.
Oh yeah, always could use a ride.
Yeah.
What is the bumbanum? Do you have a...
Yeah, also, maybe if it was just like... Like on the, you know, the 30... Like every kick, every bar. Yeah.
I like that.
Maybe that would like keep the energy going. Oh, actually, that's kind of weird. Never mind.
Dude, if it was it nice, do it twice. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Oh. If it's nice, do it 16 times.
Yeah, do you want to like spice up the drums then?
Sure.
If you have the beat.
Yeah.
You got the beat in the samples in mind.
I'll focus on that here.
Yeah, actually, that's what I was doing before I. That's what I was doing. Oh, and then these congas come in. Which I'll probably just... Yeah, I don't know. I feel like it just needs to be one. Okay, so... Oh, you know what could be... Oh, actually... I was thinking it could be cool to use that drum plugin. What is it? Something drummer?
Easy drummer?
Yeah. Oh, I got it right here. Sick.
I love that one.
Yeah, easy drummer's tight.
Especially for hats and cymbals.
Yes. Yeah, it's like perfect for cymbals.
It's super fun to put like a big saturator and like over compress them and get like this super cool like crash
drums. Oh yeah. This thing like so annoying, this keyboard situation. Okay. Why is it... Is it, like, not working?
Yeah, it's showing up there now. Oh, because it takes forever to load the sample.
Oh. That was...
Yeah, I hope somebody recorded that because that was pretty gnarly. Leave it.
Don't you dare quantize
it. Leave it. Don't touch it. It's perfect how it is.
Art is just happy accidents.
Oh my god.
See, something like this.
But like, this kind of thing? No. No.
If you do the pencil tool, it works in that, like, that, red thing. You can, like, pull up those little bars for the velocity.
Oh, and
so if you ever have, like, hi-hats, you can just, like...
Oh, you can just... Crazy. You just go like this and go...
Just down there, though.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
So, okay. Yeah, this is... Man, I wish it would just tell you. I wish it said on there, like, hi-hat or ride or whatever. Mm. Is there, like, a piano roll that tells you?
I think maybe in, like, when you use a drum rack, it does. But I know, like, C's or D's are, like, snares. C's are kicks.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Alright, good talk, easy drummer. Boobity bop. So I was thinking just doing a little accent like okay, but like this kind of thing.
Maybe like reverse it and do it still.
Reverse this? I think I might just add another like percussion thing, and then I'm gonna save it. Yeah, I'll just add like one more percussion thing, and then maybe I'll just like get that so it's just high.
What is the snare? What does like the real drum snare sound like from Easy Drummer in there, layered in there?
Ooh.
Maybe that maybe fun with the kick.
Yeah. Here, I'll just like do another Easy Drummer. Yeah. I think. Oh.
Oh, it hit M.
Okay. Yeah, I don't know, like, what...
What was that? Oh, the little TT symbols. TT symbols?
Oh yeah, the old TT symbol is nice. Very nice. How do you do the thing where
six snare?
Ooh, that is a nice snare actually.
And it has all the different ghost notes and stuff. So I love doing the drum rolls.
Ooh, that sounds pretty sick. Yeah, especially if we do like a transient shaper on it and all that. Yeah, I feel like transient shaper on that would be pretty tight. Yo, why is everything like small now? Oh my god, I don't know how I did that, but I guess I gotta get used to it. That's my life now. That's what I signed up for.
There's no going back.
Yep. Ooh. Oh, and then like glue compressor maybe. Oh, or wait. Oh, this compressor's.
You got the UAD, dude. Use the UADs.
The what? The UADs? Yeah, this one's sick.
I like the maze version of it, but I've heard this pretty good.
Oh man, it's so nice.
Dude, that's sick, though. Damn, that's like a one of those like Skrillex fill things where it's like ka-chunk-a-dong.
Yeah. I don't know. Here, you wanna fuck with this snare?
Snare, that's not it.
I don't know if that. That hard clipper was the best thing.
I think it was hard. This is sick.
Hold on. Yo, what if we just had like that kind of whatever you just had going?
Uh-huh.
Cause that sounded like a halftime, like Ivy Lab kind of vibe.
Oh yeah.
But, like.
That's why I was like, yeah, the hard clipper all the way up.
Oh, cool. That's what that was?
Uh-huh. And then maybe.
And then put, like, a very tight, nice, like, Mr. Bill or Cone Sound snare underneath it and just get rid of that other one, the E9 one.
Yeah, I'm down. The Mr. Bill snares are awesome.
Yeah, I have that whole sample pack I have, just the whatever the newest one is.
Oh, I don't have that one. I have whatever's on his website, like, from a year ago or so. Ooh, oh, wrong thing.
Gloria.
Oh wait. Reverse. Now everything is really small. Oh, now everything's huge.
Whoa.
Jeez. Okay, not 100%. Calm down.
Oh, yeah, Spectra. Shout out Rayolian in the chat. Holding it down right now.
Holding it down like a... Oh, Ryan. Good. What's up, Ryan?
Like a damn rude boy.
Rude boy. Mash up the bass. I can't do this small thing. I can't. I guess it's more like that. Never mind.
Oh, yeah. So that just keeps the high part, and then. But we can put like a.
Oh, because it's hard clip.
That's kind of sick, actually.
Yeah, everything. Every time I use this, I hard clip the tom. Okay, where are we at?
Oh, you could turn the grid off. So it's like, boom. Swing it.
I'm coming through now. Can this zoom out more? Okay. Try this melody thing.
Oh no! The melody thing.
Then we should probably do the snare thing too.
Well, if you're thinking of the melody thing, though.
Oh, I don't have an idea in my head. Okay. Yeah, but I feel like it was a very open thing, so like, it'll come. Okay, and then you said like a Mr. Bill snare.
Oh yeah, so just go down here, the Mr. Bill Spectra pack, right there, drums. No. Go. Turn off. Go to meat. And then snares. Ooh. Yeah, basically yeah. Like just best snares that anyone's ever made.
Yeah, wow.
They're like the most perfect snares I've ever heard.
Let's see what this is. If this is like tuned to something. Okay. See if it is. Oh, no, back here. Oh. Do you have any ones you know that are go to?
No, I don't have any go to ones. I just.
They're all the go to's.
They're all sick. Actually, there's one, like, there's, like, a cable snare, I think.
And then... I hot swap it.
Oh, yeah. Is that... doable? There we go.
That was the A1. That one?
That one's pretty good.
Or no, what'd you do?
Ooh.
That one's okay.
With the other one layered a little bit.
Very tiny bit. Or we could turn it up.
What do you think? I like that. I think that's a pretty sick snare.
Yeah, I like it. I think it's what we're going for. With the initial. It's wax.
Maybe that Easy Drummer one could have like a ton of reverb, so it's like,
oh yeah.
But then that would kind of mess up the. That would mess up the. What's it called? The toms.
Oh yeah, you do the toms in a different one. I guess it's not like just like real. It's kind of cool though. What if it sounded like that? It's a crazy plugin how they made this or whatever.
Yeah. It'd be sick to get that. Like, what's the big? Was it Superior Drummer? Is that like the,
I think,
the one with everything?
I think that one also like hooks up really easily to like different electronic kits.
Oh, cool. Okay. That would be sick to get an electronic. I should get an electronic drum kit someday.
Yeah, I've always wanted one. This is so cool. I have like the Guitar Hero one, and that's pretty sick. Don't. Welcome to the arena. Oh, okay. thinking of or saying earlier is like this cool, take a smaller one.
Do I like that? Yeah, to get that halftime kind of vibe.
Maybe like a.
Yeah, maybe without the Valhalla.
I'm like the opposite. I was using vintage, and now I just switched to this one.
Oh, okay. Oh, could also throw a spring reverb on it.
Oh, a spring?
It would give it the dub kind of vibe. I have it in the reverb delay thing over there. It's very like.
<That's being bad. laughs> Whoa.
Yeah, the Valhalla room's also on.
I've only ever used this on like guitars like, so long ago.
The shake one is just ridiculous. It's just silly. Spring reverb that I've found.
Is it a free one?
No, I bought it. It's like, oh, soft tube.
Okay. Yeah, I've never had a spring reverb. It's probably in the wave somewhere. But
I got this other plugin called Outer Space. Have you ever used that?
No, but I'd love to try it.
Dude, it's so sick. It's right there above spring reverb. Outer Space is the shit.
I love Outer Space.
Oh, dude, you're fucked right now. You're so fucked. It's like the coolest plugin. Oh, come on! Come on! There we go.
Whoa!
So there's hard. There's a lot going on.
Sounds cool.
But I can kind of go. Oh yeah. Check those. I've never even checked out those presets.
Ooh. It's like a digital reverb.
Yeah. So, the key thing, that's that knob that says stereo, to the right a little bit. No, you were just over, like, right down.
Down. Right. Knob or a flick?
No, to the right.
Oh.
Yeah,
the flicker.
One. So, that gives you instant, like, stereo width.
Okay.
Which is crazy.
I'll just do spring room. Dry wet on this?
So that's the only thing. There's no dry wet on it.
That's cool. Let's
make it audio. Do the chain thing.
Do your chain hang.
Is that
what
you do? A dry chain and a wet chain?
Mm-hmm. If it's like.
That's the only hack. Dude, they should make like a dry wet. That would be a good plug-in. Like just a dry wet knob that you could apply to anything.
Oh yeah. I'm sure that's in like Max for Live or something.
Oh, yeah,
I feel like
that's
there's
true.
So much cool stuff in there. Oh, they both have it. Wow, the snare. I just want to do a. Ding, 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 ding.
Pop's definitely more fun now.
Yeah, it has like a little sound to it.
Ooh, Whirly. Dude, I'm just fucking lacing Whirlies over here.
I got close the other day.
Have you gotten one yet?
No.
You still haven't gotten your first Whirly?
Not officially. I've done like, so my biggest thing, coolest thing I've done is like on the string, I pull it up, I double spin, and then catch it on the spike.
Oh, damn.
But that's not a Whirly. But I think it's easier, I feel like. That's the hardest trick I've done.
Yeah, it feels pretty good with this. It's like, this is a good length of string.
I've never had to replace the strings of any of them. Have you had to do that? Or did you just get a new one?
No, I haven't, actually. Or no, I did, but it was on like the prototype of one of mine.
Okay.
So, it was like, just one I was testing out.
I just want one that is, oh wait, I'm doing the wrong thing. I think this is the one I want to do. Boom, ka-ka.
Oh, we gotta get rid of those toms.
And let's go up like 12 or something. Use that later. Just some kind of upward snare.
Yeah.
And then call this tom bill. Sick beat.
Yeah. Snare turned off, because we could still use, or did that get deleted?
Oh, it's right here. For the intro?
Yeah. Could just stay for the intro. Stay for the intro.
Stay for the intro. When it comes time to drop, get out of here.
Shout out Ridicule Music in the chat.
Oh, I can see how, this is kind of cool, I can like see how my stream looks on my phone.
Yeah, how far behind is it?
Oh, it's pretty far.
Oh, dude, whatever this thing before the drop is cool. It's like...
Which one? Oh, that little thing?
This little thing.
Oh, that.
Like that's cool for like the little downbeat.
Oh yeah, that is cool.
And then the little whoop can be somewhere else. There's a little whoop.
Oh yeah.
Of a drop. Yeah, because if I do this like...
What if it was a bass line? We just made that a bass sound and had it glide between the notes, so it's like...
It landed and that'd be cool.
So it's like a...
Can we do doing the same thing?
You think we can do it with the arpeggio?
You can do it. Bass sound? You might be able to do it with glide and massive.
Like on the... Do you know where the glide is?
I think so.
Oh, yeah. Maybe
this.
In the OSC tab. Yeah, the time.
I'll just make it, like, monophonic with this.
Like, right. Yeah, I have it as... Yeah. And there's also... Oh, yeah.
Oh, it's like stopping. Bum, 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 bum. What if we made... Oh, close. Come on, last note. Come through. Why is it changing it so much?
Wait, what?
That's literally just the gate.
That's weird.
Oh, there it is. Okay, so then...
And then turn it down like a couple octaves maybe? Or I don't know.
Oh, I'm wondering, is there reverb in this?
No, it should be... Ooh, that's kind of sick.
Actually, I'm not going to mess with this. I'll just mess with everything after it.
Yeah, that's sick. That'll be tight. Yeah.
Where is she? Try this.
Dude, with some tasteful OTTing.
Oh, always the most tasteful.
Tasteful OTT, I've officially declared as an oxymoron.
It can be just the most tasteful.
True.
Just 1%.
I think I love OTT.
I always like this knobs a touch, and I feel like it's better.
Oh, really?
It doesn't get better than just the stock autofill. There was one.
That one's kind of sick.
The three. Oh, it's going to be always different.
See, I feel like now, for the sub, it should be, and then the sub should just be like, operator, basic sub, it's just like,
oh, instead of this doing the, whatever that is.
Well, what's doing,
gotcha.
This is just a sub, like, I just copied the vital instance to a sub, but.
This is it. Oh, no, it's up here. Yeah, I'll do one of those, like, rolling basses. They're so... I think they would work well with this.
Yeah.
This one?
Yeah, super lame. This.
Hey, it's sub. Okay. Ding, 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 ding. It's going ding, 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 ding.
Oh, are you gonna make the sub in here?
Mm-hmm.
Ah.
I love like
fell on the pitch.
I just love like that's my go-to for
that's
like
sick.
So. Too low.
I don't know. What is it? Are we using the sub pack?
Oh no.
Does the sub pack register anything?
It's something. Yeah, it's got to be down there, right? It's just an. It's quiet again. Okay. And then.
Oh, you got another layer?
Oh, wait. I just want to see. Glorks. Love the Glorks.
Oh, get yourself Drum Bus Follower, free Max for Live plugin that tunes the boom parameter to whatever pitch you want with MIDI.
Oh, like a Max for Live thing?
Yeah.
Wow. Pinch. Oh yeah, the ought.
You gonna ought it?
OTT. Make him touch and make it great.
Oh, that little loud voice of God thing's on there too, so. But it's pretty good. It's a rumbler.
Yeah, I think it's too low. Oh my god, yeah. E0. Get out of here. Oh, yes. There we go. Erosion is nice. It adds a white noise, yeah? It's nice. Don't worry, we'll take it all out with a little bit of Pro Q 3. He's got to dial it in with it, whatever.
That's sick, though. I love that.
How do you solo two things at once? Is it control?
Yes.
Oh, yeah, okay, cool. So now we can... We could also do, like, the notes, too. If we just wanted to go between, like, two notes, we'll just select them on the thing.
Oh, yeah.
So, like, E,
cool.
And, like... what is it? E minor? That's not it.
No.
Wait, this is the wrong one. Yeah, pretty bad. There we go. Okay, so it's going up to like, that's an octave, or you want to like, it's like five.
controlling it?
This thing. Oh yeah, we can make this spicier.
There we go. Maybe.
Yeah, it's close.
Does it feel cool with the step back like that?
Mm-hmm. There it is. The step back, you can like feel the notes.
Yeah.
If they're in key. There's also like some. What I did is I like put all this stuff on it, and then took off all the high end. So maybe without this.
Oh, and then you put the EQ at the end. You do the amp?
Yeah, just on like the low.
Oh, just barely.
I feel like it like makes it beefy or tight.
Oh, that's sick. Okay.
Maybe just add another 3 OTTs.
Oh yeah, I love. Stacking them. On the sub though, that's interesting. I like it.
Yeah, it probably doesn't need it, honestly. Subs are like golf swings. The less you do, the better.
They're like what?
Golf swings. The easier you swing, the farther it goes.
Back to golf.
Oh yeah, so it's building up. No. Now I want to see what the whole thing sounds like.
So that little that needs to get like frozen and flattened, I think, and just cut the end off like the
this thing or this thing.
That little accent.
Oh, this thing. Yeah. Oh my God, is it not? Okay. There's some like initial preset in here. It's like looping.
I'm stoked on that little.
Oh, it's this thing going up high. Come back down. Come on, too high.
Is the whole sub like the arpeggio thing?
Oh yeah, because this isn't cut anymore. There we go. What is it, just like this long?
Maybe that sub just needs to come up like a lot.
This one?
Yeah. That's pretty sick.
Yeah, well, I guess it's just easier. This is cool. I feel like this could, like, without trying to be intro here. That's what I see. I just like this, Oh, that's cool. That's like a B section, just letting that ride.
Oh, yeah.
Let's take this and this.
Have you gotten a bird stall yet?
I think once accidentally.
Oh yeah.
I don't know when I hit it, but I feel like that was a cool groove. It's like totally off.
Yeah.
Fuck it. It sounds cool. Just lay that in there. Oh, now it's different.
No.
It's one of those ones.
No. Oh yeah, that would sound sick after it gets ducked too.
Dude, I got that plugin because I was watching your stream and you did that. You did the sidechain.
Yeah.
And I was like, it's LFO tool with sidechain, and I definitely just got it. It's so good.
You've been using it?
Yeah.
Dude, it's so sick.
Especially for like when songs are more drummy and you don't want to do all the MIDI, because I usually do like MIDI triggered LFO tool.
Oh yeah, that's so annoying.
Okay. Oh, this should be recording too. Try to recreate whatever that was. The first time it's so cool, but it was different every time now. This goes all the way up.
Yeah, I like when it's going like.
Yeah, it was like.
Maybe that should just be the drop.
Yeah, that was.
That massive? That's in massive, huh?
I don't think so. Yeah, it's in massive.
Dude, see, massive's the shit.
Definitely thick. Like oh, you're right, yeah.
Well, actually, I don't know. No, actually, it does sound good as just the B section.
Yeah, I think it's a cool, like, down. Okay, we're not using this vital. Let's see. Oh, this is cool.
Oh, that one is kind of sick.
Does this work yet?
Oh. Wowie.
This was a lead. If this wob was a lead, we're gonna make a wob wob. Thank you. like,
yeah,
get out. I could just get busy. There's a part of this that was cool. It's like something, oh, it's like as you hold it, it keeps like, oh, it says, okay, I want to make an envelope, so just, there we go, now I should be able to hold without whomping.
Thank you.
What was it for? It's like 365, whatever. The hertz.
Yeah.
I think it's, yeah, this last
320
one.
320 shit.
320 shit. Starting here. Because, oh, okay, this is the bass line part.
Oh, okay. Because
this melody is like the bass line. So we need to introduce this at some point here. So maybe, yeah, yeah, there.
Yeah, that could be perfect.
Hard to choose. These are all so sick. They're all also so generic at the same time.
Yeah.
I did it once, but I was like, I want to open up Easy Drummer and make my own. I made like three, and I was like, that's enough of that.
Oh, dude, that's enough of that.
So hard. They can all sound old and stuff.
Because it's so swingy.
Oh, yeah. Dun-dun-dun-dun. Oh, I have to, like, boom-ba-kink-tink-tink-tink. Is that the other one? Let me just do...
that are at 160.
Would it be breaks or?
No, go down. It's I think it's Raga Jungle Essentials at the bottom.
Is it?
No.
Oh, wait, maybe this high vocals.
Oh, yeah. I'm thinking something like on the drop, too.
Oh, totally. As Epic Levin said, that's awesome. Just.
Oh, yeah.
Torture dub. Okay, 170 breaks.
Yeah.
You ever layer these?
You ever layer? Nothing like layering a bunch of almonds.
Really is a good time.
Minimal tempo.
Maybe this one's the one. Come here. 170. Look at this one.
password alone.
You ever choke these things? I could barely breathe.
You ever choke? Oh, yeah, I do, actually. I like doing it on the times, too, like, eighth note.
Oh, yeah, totally. That's so sick. For, like, anything can just be dun, dun, dun. Beats as soon as you do that.
Well, you know what I've never tried is just pulling it up and doing sides, but...
What is this? I guess now that we choked it, it's not. It's just like. That's cool.
That was pretty sick. But if you...
It was just not breathing enough. And how can we swing it, maybe? If we. Dude, there's a way to make all these yellow.
I know what you do. You go to the. You get a NPC swing. Yeah, that thing.
Okay, that's this. Is that run dairy down?
That would actually sound sick right before the drop if it was like,
oh, just the art, like the little square,
just the art in a different fashion,
different hat. So annoying. I try to avoid always kicks building up.
Yeah, same, but you have to do it. No way around it.
No way really. Around that. Done. Almost forgot about the target on the thing. Okay, da 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 da. So, like a different hat of this. Oh, whoa. That's a great little chord. Never even noticed it.
Yeah, that thing's fun. I wanted to freeze and flatten that and cut the tail off so it doesn't leak into the drop and, like, OTT it.
So brutal. Freeze and flatten. Cut it up.
Dude, freeze it, flatten it, forget about it.
Forget about it. It's like dropping in. You gotta just commit.
Yeah, dude, you gotta freeze and flatten.
Freeze and flatten that bowl.
Freeze and flatten your life.
That's what I do with weed bowls. Freeze and flatten. Fire and flatten. For a second. Oh, hope we can automate this. Oh, nice.
Oh, you can automate the...
Da, 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 da. Automate
everything.
Oh, shit. Zoska in the chat.
That's so funny. Maybe up instead of down. Computer writes song for us. Ooh. That's cool. Da 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 da. Gotta make the grid huge in order to fit this. There we go.
On a universal scale, how far you have to zoom out. Yeah. On a multiversal scale.
It's infinite and finite at the same time.
We're in the web of universes.
Back to being really long. It also changed that note in audio too. I think for the most part, that's pretty like a cool little thing.
I like the little delay at the end too. Wait, I thought there was a delay. No, I guess not. I guess it sounds like there was a delay.
Scroll wheel. Okay, here we go. Yeah. That light is so funny.
The what? Oh, it's the light that keeps going on and off?
It's like, that's a good idea. Or it's like...
Yeah.
I just left the light right. What if we just didn't give it to him all at first?
Sound like just by themselves.
That one. That one's like the weird top one. Yeah. I think this could be cooler.
Yeah.
Oh, this is the thing we're doing the frequency shifter on. There we go. Just...
Yeah, that's right. That makes way more sense.
There's this thing in 11 that you can do. It's just like a chorus, but it's, you can make anything pitch bend in waves. It's like an auto pan, but for pitch.
Oh, okay.
So cool. It's kind of like this, but not as nearly as insane.
That's pretty sick. That would be useful.
Like, you make this whole like thing vibrato. That'd be kind of cool. Making it less, make it less tonal. Oh, that's what's FMing it. Okay, let's try to do the same thing then. Just... Oh, that's just with just the sub in that too. Like this one could be like, instead of ding da ding da ding da, it could be like ding ding.
Oh yeah, mess with the envelope.
Someone's block. Oh, is this thing like right in the way?
What's going on?
The mic's blocking some view.
Oh, that's funny. Yeah. Hey. Wait, was I just standing there for?
Just blocking your face.
Yep. I was just standing in the perfect spot for a long time. There we go. There's some serious like lag going on. Thank you.
Oh, there it is. Yeah, like. Also, these filters do key track.
Yeah, that matters. I learned that. Key tracking is sick.
Sounds just like, yeah, I don't know, that's cool. I wonder what the reverb's coming from. The delay.
Oh, the delay. It's coming from the delay vinyl. Yeah, it's kind of extreme.
Yeah, that's cool. It sounds like a meowing, purring cat or something. Call it a Robo Kitty.
Oh yeah.
I think it's sweet.
It's original. Oh, there we go. Tighten it up. Just gonna tighten it up a little bit.
Tighten it up. You can also do these, like, I've never really used it too much, but like these, make them like stereo. I was thinking more like, oh, the filters. You can make the filters like stereo somehow.
Oh,
here goes, yeah, stereo. See, now it's like doing phasing different filters and different like speakers.
Oh, what?
I feel like it's kind of like dangerous, but could be cool.
Well, then you don't run into phasing issues, right? Because it's filtering the different sides at different times.
Yeah, so I guess it's more just like a crazy phaser.
That's kind of sick.
Also, the random ones are like really cool for just like, put this on random. What happened to that? Whoa. What was that? I just wasn't right that other time. Okay, wow. Yeah, the... Ooh. Oh, this one's in tune and next one's not. But yeah, there we go. Well, so if the sub makes sense with this purr. Needs to be like the like fluttery highs of it. Could be like, yeah, try to trans it. Banger transition. Try this one. Oh, okay. Wait, should I hit yes? Oh, not authorized.
No, don't use that one. Use the, I have SPL transient designer. Have you used that one?
Uh-uh.
Oh, it's sick. Down there.
Oh, yeah. Plugins that look like this are usually dope.
Mm-hmm.
They're like hardware. Like the screws. Look at those screws.
I know, those are nice screws. Yeah, that helps with the transients.
This is, oh, wait, can you do it here? You can, like, set this to rank. Use the auto filter the most. It's always nice just to put it up to the top, or like with samples. Mm-hmm. You can do that for like the vocals. Maybe,
are these like the samples I've used the most?
Yeah. So it's like if you're like always want to have a go-to, you can just pull that up. Do you have that Fresh Air plugin?
No, I don't.
Oh, it's so good. It's free too. How does this work? Okay, I feel like what's happening here. Ooh, there's like there's a hi-hat.
Oh, there we go.
Yeah. What else could be cool on it? That works. Yo, man. I feel like audio is just better sometimes.
Oh, yeah.
At that point.
Oh, dude, do you know what else is sick? Have you ever used those, the unfiltered audio plugins?
Mm-mm.
If you go to the mixing tab, at the bottom, there's, like, two unfiltered audio plugins that are, like, Biome and Sandman. They're both, Sandman's what's sick for, like, distortions and stuff.
Okay.
Unfiltered audio.
Oh, you.
Yeah. Those are both really sick. Bill showed me those. Like, he uses them all the time, I guess.
That's dope. I feel like I've seen or heard of Sandman.
Yeah, it's tight.
Ooh.
Plugins that look like this are also pretty sick, too.
Yeah.
So, yeah, the presets, you just gotta, like, kind of go through the presets. And.
You ever mess with, like, Portal?
Portal?
Or messing up stuff. Yeah, it's like a crazy fucker-upper.
Fucker-upper?
It's just a fucker-upper. So I'm just going to record everything I'm playing with, and then we have all those fun sounds, too.
Oh, okay.
Call it a little mud pie action. Okay. Loop that shit. Loop it. Was it like granular too?
Yeah, there's granular stuff.
Yeah, that's the word I was looking for the other thing.
Oh, okay.
Oh, little like lines that go places. Whoa. Whoa. I love like not knowing anything about a plugin and just like playing with it. Sometimes ignorance is bliss. Oh. More slew, less dirt. Less more dirt, yeah. More slew. Reverse delay mode, spacing more. Can you make this more eighth of the lock length? Make this
more 1/8.
Kill.
Kill.
Okay, sleep. Shh. Go back. Oh, okay. End. Smooth.
By the way, these are all 100% dry wet.
Oh. Perfect. That's exactly what I wanted. This is actually cool. Okay. Check this out. This is gold under here.
Come on. That's sick, dude. I never do that.
Cool thing is you can, like, write the part. It's more like randomness, I guess.
Yeah.
Move through it. Let's see. have this is the, these are like the breaks maybe.
Yeah.
Ooh, we have the. There we go.
Does like even crazier granular stuff too.
I'm sure that was insane.
Like there's a whole, if you go to the presets, there's a whole granular like folder of stuff.
This pain drum and granular synth are other ones. Keep not doing the right key.
Yeah.
This one. There we go. Basically, just like endless of doing that.
Yeah.
We'll get some cool results, but I want to see more granular.
Yeah, the granular stuff is sick. You go in factory presets. There should be granular. Oh no, you know what has granular? The other one. The other plugin, Biome.
Oh, Biome?
Yeah, Biome has granular. I knew it was like one of them that had it.
Ooh, yeah. Clean.
Yeah.
Don't do the same thing. Target loading. Oh, I did it too many times. Okay. Yeah, now we're getting a little laggy here.
Oh, is it hurting for a squirtin'?
It's hurting for a Durbin squirtin'.
Oh, you know what? You know why, too? The sample rate or whatever.
Truth. Get back up on there.
Yeah. There we go.
I hate when I bounce tunes at 48. You can't, like, play them on the USB. Or no, it's 32-bit. That's it.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I have a few of those.
Cannot load.
Doesn't really work.
Is that CPU or is that how it sounds?
I think that Sandman is still on, too. Yeah. So yeah, this has a granular section.
Oh, there's little dice too. Ten Red Bulls later. What? That's cool. I love this thing. Wow.
Yeah, that's sick.
Okay.
Thank you.
gonna save it. I'm gonna have you drive.
Tuck him in there for a while. It's like it's only right sometimes.
Oh my god. So are these still like so these are just
Oh, so yeah, audio 21 and 20 are just like messes that have gold hidden in them.
Okay.
And then there's also the synth vital that's not flattened above it, I think. But I think it's...
Yeah. Oh, really? Okay.
So we still have the original thing, too.
That's playing right now, or is it...
No, it's... 18 is the original one, but it's like... I dragged it down, so it's just the next one over.
Oh, I gotcha. Yeah, it's over here. Mess with this a little more. Texture? You ever texture?
Oh. What is this? Oh, is this like a noise thing?
Yeah. Oh, dude. Look at that. Computer's flying right now.
I guess we could read some of the vitals.
Yeah. Yeah, it has all these different noises. It's got water.
Oh my god. That's sick. Sounds like your mom.
Yeah. Yeah. That's how it was supposed to sound, right?
Yeah.
You just gotta like flatten it and hope it works right.
Mario!
Yeah.
It's me, I'm Mario.
There we go. Confirmed. To fix this, I want to just freeze and flatten that. Freeze it, flatten it, forget about it.
Forget about it.
I'll just like make a little group of these bubbles.
That water thing's cool.
Yes. Thank you. Oh yeah, there's like, dude, there's so much stuff.
Wait. Well, electrical noise, I see it.
Oh, there is? Where? Electrical noise.
Yeah, one of those would be cool. Like a Tesla coil.
That one's kind of nice.
So it's like advanced erosion.
Yeah, it is. Yeah, that's kind of sick. I wonder if it should just be on the whole thing. This'll like help get it sounding a little better.
Duck it in place.
Fuck it. Duck it. Oh my god. Or it could just go. Yeah. I'm gonna make like, I know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna make a big sidechain group. Sidechain. Oh damn, I gotta go home soon. I gotta go sleep. Shit. Yeah, I know, it's the same. It's like a casino. Oh, I had an idea. This is actually starting to sound like tighter.
Oh yeah. I think we just have the one sound, the crazy sound, and we muted the like throaty sound in the original sound too.
Oh right, yeah. I'm gonna do a little outer space type situation. Because I was thinking it could be cool to like do a send and then send some of these bubble sounds to it. Or not, it's not even bubbles anymore, but whatever that is. Mm-hmm. All right.
Send a little bit of bubbles to the Viva head. These bubbles are going to outer space.
And then do some of that. Ooh, there we go.
Ooh, yeah,
yeah, that's a nice little.
It's definitely a very colorful delay.
Yeah, with the reverb on it too. Oh, on
like the dry wet, but like how it sucks into dry though.
Oh, there is no dry wet on it.
Oh yeah, you're right.
This is the plugin with no dry wet.
Yeah, unmute the other one.
Oh yeah. This little thing.
Oh, you wanted it flat. So that's flattened already. Or cut.
What's up?
Oh, I said you wanted to cut that tail.
Yeah, I might. I'll just unfreeze it. It needs some. Needs a little bit of something. Oh shit, that's right.
That's so intact.
Yeah! Yeah! Oh, I forgot about that thing. Oh my god. Like the new air horn. That little filter. Filter. I have this one called Cool Effects, and then auto. I just like made it so that it's like such. It's the most simple effect.
Cool effects.
Cool effects.
Tape stop. Pitch shifter. Auto filter.
It's so dumb. The tape stops there twice. I don't know why. Yeah. Just all just virtual riot. Card clipped. Like that. Just that little section. Mm-hmm. Or it could just be another, like, that could be a B section where it just goes to this.
What's the other B section too?
Oh yeah. Wait, hold on, let me do this.
The C section.
The C. Oh, it was just doubled up. Wait, what happened to the drums? Yeah, are they like... What the fuck? This makes no sense. Oh, it's probably just... Okay, I'm just gonna do this. Okay, so there's something going on. Oh, yeah, yeah. I wanted to, like... I think I wanted to EQ this a little bit more. Yeah. Something like that. Subs going on there. Oh, that would sound sick in the sidechain group too.
Are there two subs going too? Should definitely turn off the rolly one.
No, just keep them all going.
At least pan one.
Same time.
Get it out of the way.
Pan one to the left. Yeah, give it some reverb. Just.
I put reverb on my whole master in that trippy song.
Really? Oh. Wait, why is that? Wait, this? That has drums in it.
Oh, it has drums in it?
Yeah.
I must have resampled the whole thing, not just the...
So this must be...
That's just, yeah, the normal one.
Nice. Okay, there we go.
Weed was good.
That weed was good. That should be the pre-drop.
That weed is good.
Good weed. Good weed.
Like, make like 808s in between there. To get crazy.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. That'd be pretty. Pretty neato. Do you wanna get in here at all before we end or
play it and see if anything
comes
in my head?
Yo, hey, there's chat room. Yeah, what's up? Does it matter if all the master is clipping if the mix sounds good?
No.
Not a bit.
Thank you. okay. I have an ideas. I'm an ideasy. Sleepy Joe Biden 69 is asking, how do I do my side chaining? I do duck. Just duck it.
Duck it.
Duck that little fucker.
It's actually modeled after, dude, the logo is actually what made me want to get it. Look at this design, dude. It's sine waves canceling each other out, and it's a duck face.
Oh, shit. Are you kidding you're right. Me?
That graphic design is
you know, I was thinking could be kind of cool. The old auto pan wobble flutter.
Oh, yeah, like on the main thing?
On the high thing, yeah. Oh, that actually sounds kind of sick as like a little.
I see auto pan. Yeah, I see some the dankest vocals just going.
Yeah.
Shot it.
Shot it.
That's what you mean. Shot it.
Have it just say monkey port.
Monkey port.
Shot it. Monkey port.
Dude, try this monkey port. I would say.
Shot it. Try this monkey port.
Monkey bar.
Wait. Ever do the. Do you ever do phase all the way over?
Oh, like the classic.
And then it's just wobbles.
Mm-hmm. Should we do like in time? Let's see. Doing something like this with this pan. Oh wait, not a frying pan. Yes. Like a little wider pan. It's like a kick drum in automation. Duck straight bucks. Oh yeah, what's up over here? Before. Over here, yeah.
Just have it do that for like 10 minutes. Just see if anyone notices.
Well, that's some, like, little John Hayes.
All right. I'm trying to get a double, really.
Have you done that?
I've never done that.
Do you think what I did counts as a whirly, or is it a different trick?
What is that?
The pull-up spin to spike. So, like, you start like this, and then I flipped it twice and caught it, and then spiked
it. Oh, really?
It.
You did a double?
Mm-hmm.
So you went, like...
Yeah.
That's hard.
But as I was pulling it up, I was spinning it. I don't know.
Oh.
I had my thumb on it, and I just, like, whip it.
That seems harder than doing a whirly.
And I was thinking about it the other day, and I was like, I don't know.
It's harder, I'm pretty sure.
I have the video. Because they actually made a drum and bass song out of it.
Oh.
Here it is, yeah. So double spin.
Oh, what the... oh, nice.
And I was like, yeah, that's the drum and bass. Oh.
Oh my god. That's awesome.
Okay, now we're just gonna have just the audio of this. That was when I had the COVID, and I was, it took like 3 hours to get that.
That took you 3 hours?
To get it, yeah, on video. I got it on off video once. Mm. And I was like, oh no. Okay. It doesn't matter if it's clipping. Oh man, it's sausage.
Sausage.
I just wanted to give this a quick little chap idea. I need the other thing though. Ding 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 ding. Where's that? Why it was so loud. Ding, 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 ding. So cool.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna produce some old. Wait. What is this?
What is that little button over
there? I just need to. Oh, what is a negative infinity? Okay. Ding ding ding.
Dude, I'm trying Kendama left-handed right now.
Ooh.
That's a good one to do. You're a lefty.
Oh, yeah, I need some melodica there. Thank you.
Sleepy Joe Biden 69 wants to hear. I just like saying that. that's just a fun name, fun thing to say. Can we hear solo of that pan stuff? Oh yeah, this is gonna need like more something. Oh, yeah. Those are super loud. Well, actually, that's kind of sick, though, how... Oh, we should do put your deeper right there. Like a little rewind or something. Could throw a little rewind in there. Do I have one somewhere?
There's not even zaps in this thing.
Oh yeah, right.
Zaps are just the best.
Yeah. I'm too tired to try and find rewind.
Take your cowbell and put a tonal delay on it. You know, like the thing.
King.
Make it digital.
What, that thing that's in there already?
No, I'm just saying, you always put like a cowbell in a song.
Oh, yeah.
Put a simple delay on that. On the cowbell, so it's like tonal delay.
Yeah, that sounded pretty nice. All right, everybody. I'm going to log off here.
You're like, this is how you should train.
Alright, we're getting
it's the last tutorial. The last.
Watch out for that mic, it makes noise.
It's like, so how you feeling, guys? So, yeah, just like an awkward stand-up. Yeah.
So, a guy walks into a bar. Hold on.
Ouch, what did he say?
So, a guy walked... Hold on.